Okay, it goes like this. One, two, three, left. Now that we're all together, no one's going to look foolish, right? Try right now. Here we go. Ready? Front, here. I'm so wrong about that. But you know what? The spirit of passion, we'll do it anyway.
Golden Horseshoe is a great place to relax and a good place to watch a show. The other cool thing about this is it's actually shaped in the shape of a horseshoe, so that's kind of cool as well. The Golden Horseshoe is a pretty good place to eat. The atmosphere is the best. They have daily shows. The show we just watched is one that we saw last time we were here, but it's pretty good. And let me think, yesterday it was a different show than today, though we only caught the tail end of it, so we didn't get to see it. But if you're interested in a good place to sit down, the Golden Horseshoe may be your ticket. They have daily shows, and it's quite interesting. The show we just watched is one we saw last time we were here, but yesterday they had a different show. Okay, we are in the Golden Horseshoe restaurant. It's a pretty good place to get something to eat. The atmosphere is great. The food's okay. My son happens to like it more than I do, but it's okay. They have daily shows and